Hey guys, welcome to my Rune Memories and Rune Mysteries quest guide, Arian Double Bill style. This will be a two-part quest guide video series, but for this video, we'll be covering Rune Memories. Requirements: finishing Rune Mysteries, required items, 14 free inventory spaces, combat none, start point speak to Arian and the runes meet the Wizard's Tower, south of Draenor Village. How to get there, just go east of Wizard's Tower and through the dungeon all the way to the bottom. Go through the following options. What do you need help with? I'd be happy to help. Accept the quests. Are you alright? How do I get you out? Are you sure that will work? Okay, what do you want me to do? You are given a fire and air rune. Use the fire on the red vortex and the air on the gray vortex. Head on through the eastern doors of the library. Use your gray air rune on the northwestern chair and the red on the red chair northeast. Cutscene appears and head on out to Arian again. What was the teleportation? You are then given some more runes and you just do the same thing you did before. Using the blue runes on the blue vortex and the green on the green vortex. After you finished up gathering all the runes, talk to Arian. Head west and exit. Go back until you see the room with the four statues. Each statue you need to place a rune on it. For Sarah, you place Law. Zam, you need to place Chaos. The blank one, you need to place Cosmic. Guthix, place with Nature. Once you have finished, go return back to Arian downstairs. Select the options. It sounds like you idolize the old wizards. Okay, so what do we do now? Which rune should I use and where? Now you want to head north into the study. And then go into the most northeastern room. And you'll see some chairs. Use your Chaos Rune on the head chair. And then use the Fire Rune on the opposite of that chair. After the cutscene, go back to Arian. Select options. He said it was the Keeper of the Key to the Abyss. So what do we do now? Where exactly should I put runes this time? Now head east into the library again. You will be using four elemental runes and then the chaos rune. The air goes on the gray chair. Fire goes on the red chair. Earth goes on the green chair. And water goes on the blue. Then lastly, placing chaos on the table. There will be a cutscene. After the cutscene, go talk to Arian again. Select options. Explain this ritual to me. Okay, what now? After that, go north into the study room, and your mission is to find five document fragments along with a diary. You will find three of them plus the diary inside the study room, while the last two in the library. To find these, you just search the chests. After you have got them all, go back to Arianne and let her read them. And then you read the documents yourself, plus the diary. Talk to Arianne again and go through the options. I've got a question. Tell me about the four orders of the old tower, and then ask about all the orders. Your task is to now place all eight runes on the circle. North is law, northeast is fire, east is nature, southeast is air, south chaos, southwest water, west cosmic, and northwest earth. Once you have completed that, Arianne will say, "Well done," and a cutscene will happen. After the cutscene, you have to investigate Arianne. You notice she's knocked out or something. And so you have to get out of there by going west and up these stairs. Basically, returning to the Wizard Tower lobby area. Talk to Wizard Elrond. Arianne is hurt in the ruins of the old tower. Will she be okay? What can I do? I didn't say she was in a coma. You planned this? You wrote that diary? Enough talk. Then a cutscene. You will then come into a conversation with the wizard, Arianne, and a random guy. You will want to watch for the random guy's name, like Tyrion the Grey, so he's called the Grey. You have to use both your gray runes that you have, and you have to wait for the actual beam to change to the right color, same color your runes are, and after a couple you will ascend up a level and do it over again. Be sure to use the runes on Arianne when the right color of the right rune is matched together. You'll be doing this several times as you progress up the floors, but it will stop, do not worry. And after you finish the couple guys at the top of the tower, you have beat the quest. Congratulations on completing Rune Memories. Alright, well this concludes my quest guide of Rune Memories. I hope it helped you guys complete this quest faster. And if it did, be sure to give it a rating. This concludes part 2 of 2 of the Arianne's quest series. Hope it helped you guys out, and I'll see you guys later.